pushing us to go deeper into a lot of our compelling questions and our supporting questions that we've come up with. Like Dave mentioned before, we really did go into a very dark place that first couple of days that we were working together, and we were being very pessimistic about the whole thing, and he dragged us out and said, no, you cannot have your compelling question for your entire book be, why do we submit to government?